Welcome to our Shopify tutorials. Today, we will learn how to retrieve inventory levels for the specified inventory items and locations using Postman in Shopify API. Managing inventory levels is important for each business, because the inventory levels help the Shopify owner know how many inventory quantities are available for the specified inventory items and locations. Relying on this information, the shop owner can adjust the inventory levels to suit the company's business situation, and it can help the business avoid overstocking. Because of the reasons above, Hexasync will show you how to retrieve inventory levels for the specified inventory items and locations. In this request, you can choose multiple the inventory items and the locations you want to get the inventory levels. Today, Hexasync will show you how to retrieve the inventory levels of 2 inventory items and 4 locations. The process of retrieving the inventory levels for the specified inventory items and location includes 4 steps. Step 1, generate API credentials from Shopify admin. Step 2, get the location IDs. Step 3, get the inventory item IDs. Step 4, retrieve the inventory levels. Now, take the first step, generate API credentials from Shopify admin. You can watch this video to learn how to access Shopify API. Now, take the second step, get the location IDs. We have to get the location IDs because when retrieving the inventory levels in the Postman command, we have to enter the code including 4 location IDs. Create a new GET with this endpoint. Then click Send. The API will return all locations information. Copy the location IDs of 4 inventory locations we will use in the call today. Now, take the third step, get the inventory item IDs. However, the call to get the inventory item ID includes the product variant ID, so we need to collect the product variant ID first with these steps. In the Shopify admin, choose products. Search the product that you want to get variant ID. Scroll down to the variant area, click on the variant you want to collect the variant ID. Finally, copy the ID of the product variant in the URL. Because the request needs 2 inventory item IDs, so we must collect 2 product variant IDs. Now, we will get the inventory item ID of the yellow variant. In the Postman, create a new GET with this endpoint. Then click Send. Copy the inventory item ID of the yellow variant. Do the same as this call one more time. And copy the inventory item ID of the red variant. Now take the final step, retrieve the inventory levels for 2 inventory items and 4 locations using Postman. Create a new GET with this endpoint. Then click Send. The API will return the data like this, including the inventory levels. Those are all the steps you need to know to retrieve inventory levels for the specified inventory items and locations using Postman. If you want to make these parameters automated or integrate your Shopify store's metrics with different sales channels, then check out our product by visiting Hexasync.com. We can help you save a lot of resources. Thank you for watching this video. See you in the next video about Shopify API. If you have any suggestions or questions, let us know in the comment below, and don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Hexasync, connecting applications, automating processes.